This is just what I needed.
Nancy, we're live!
Oh, hello there. Are you the very small percentage of America that's still a Republican? Well, there's still time to come over to the fun side. The Democratic Party. Da-da-da-da! We're just a bunch of hip and happy, smiling hard workers over here waiting for all of you with arms wide open.
When the other guy was president, I was so angry all the time. He literally forced me to pay $2 a gallon for gasoline. But now that Joe Biden's president, I can finally pay what gas is worth. $5 a gallon.
Back in 2020, the other guy made me spend $3 for a 2x4. But now that Joe Biden's president, I'm happily paying $7 for a 2x4. Oh, me and Monica are going to build the most expensive house in the world.
Last year, the other guy forced me to work 40 hours a week. I was miserable. But now that Joe Biden's president, I get free money every month so I can watch TV and sleep on the couch all day. I'm never going back to work.
You know, finally, we have a president. We have a president who's courageous enough to expose the rich, old, powerful white people who were born into privilege. And that same amazing president is allowing all of those rich, old, powerful white people to keep their jobs.
When the other guy was president, I thought for sure I'd be going to jail. But now that Joe Biden is president, I've been staying at the Standard Hotel every weekend. More pasta and hot dogs, please.
We were terrified about losing our business when the other guy was president. But now that Joe Biden is president, we're not afraid anymore. It's business as usual.
When the other guy was president, I would have to, like, smoke Parmesan cheese to get high. But now that my dad is president, I'm smoking the real stuff.
Now that Joe Biden is president, I don't have to delete my emails anymore. And the other guy can't put me in jail. Victory is mine.
I was so nervous when the other guy was president. I was convinced I was going to go to prison for my spy girlfriend. I got so nervous I wouldn't even fart on live TV. But now that Joe Biden is president, me and my spy girlfriend are finally getting married.
Ever since that racist madman, fuck, sexist pig, corrupt motherfucker left the White House, I haven't heard our new president, Joe Biden, say Obamagate one time. Yeah, Joe is doing a great job.
You see, America is turning out to be a pretty cool place. And it's all because of Democrats. Join us today.